wonderful. Good morning, guys. It's Kasha here. So, it's October 28th. I've been making vlogs, I just haven't posted them. But I'm gonna post this one next week because I'm very far behind on posting. Like, I even have a first day of school vlog, moving into college vlog. I just didn't edit. Anyway, so, plan. It's like Halloween weekend. There's a Halloween party that I could go to, but then my boyfriend and I might go to a rave instead. Don't know what the plan is. Wait to watch the whole video to see who I'm going as. It's really cute. It's not like, I guess I could sexy it up, but I don't know, maybe not. But anyways, it's like 11:37 a.m. I do have homework, yeah. And I'm contemplating, well, because I also have my costume in the dryer and a strawberry blanket hoodie. But then my room's looking kind of sinister, I don't know. There's so many possibilities in the day. The possibly Halloween party starts at 6. The rave starts at 6, but he wants to get there around like 7:30 or something. Plans, just tons of plans, I don't know. I might leave campus, I don't know, but I also need to save money. But I want a burger, but I also want Chick-fil-A, and Chick-fil-A is on campus, so therefore I'd be spending fake money. Ooh, I don't even know what I'm wearing. Let's figure that part out first.
See, I have like all these options. I just don't know what I want to wear. Could wear this little pink shirt with some light wash jeans, with some Doc Martens probably. I think that would be like a pretty chill little fit. I don't want to be cold. I know that for sure. I think I might just wear this.
Anyway, this is the finishing product. White Nike shoes. The jeans are from H&M. The flannel is from American Eagle. The necklace is Nordstrom. And the earrings are H&M as well. I'm hungry. I still don't know what I'm gonna get. I really want Chick-fil-A. But I could also go to Panera, which is closer. I also want Canes. Like what? I don't know.
I'm supposed to look pretty and girly, which is completely impossible because I'm gross and I have nothing to wear.
Look at this. That looks so cute. It's like a hoodie. There's a blanket with strawberries on it and it's pink. I love it. And on the inside, it's like white and fluffy. I'm so excited to wear this like at nighttime in the morning if I'm doing homework. I just think it's so freaking cute. So now that my laundry's done, I'm gonna get some food, and I've decided on Chick-fil-A on campus. So it's gonna be a little bit of a walk. I don't think it's too hot, hopefully. We'll see. Alrighty, so I got the goods. I got a Sunjoy, which is like a iced tea mixed with lemonade. The way that I'm holding you guys, that's my makeup bag. It's very sweet. I forgot how sweet it is. Got a medium fry. And I got a 12-piece chicken nugget. And I got 4 Chick-fil-A sauces. Delicious. Ooh, so excited. I need some privacy while I do this. Alrighty, so I ate my food and I talked to my mommy. So I'm gonna chill for a little bit, but then I need to do my homework. Decisions. So I'm gonna chill for an hour, then do my homework. I'm just gonna see where the day takes us. I meant to take an hour nap. That did not happen. I slept the whole time. I didn't touch homework. Halloween party's not happening, so going to a rave tonight. And I'm dehydrated. It was to here, not to. I have a party outfit in my head. I think it's here. I was telling myself, I don't need it. I'm not gonna party, but I am partying this year, so that's crazy. Let's get ready. Alrighty, so this is like Piglet. I'm basically Piglet. And then my boyfriend's going as Winnie the Pooh. I think it's really cute. I just wanted to make Piglet kind of sexy. I don't know. So this is why I'm wearing the little black dress, as I usually do. I want to buy another party dress from Princess Polly, because this is from Princess Polly. And I love it. I love it. So he said that I need more energy for this rave, because it's a little more intense than the one we went to 2 weeks ago. So I'm drinking an Alani. So maybe this will fix me up, you know? Now I'm heading out to go meet I just came back, so now I'm gonna do my night routine and then get into bed because I'm tired, and I'm also going to church in the morning, like 8:30 I think, so I have to be up by 7. Happy Halloween! Okay, so it's Halloween. I'm going to the 13th floor, which is in Mesa, Arizona, so it's like a haunted house thing. I don't know why I paid $27.99 to get scared and possibly close my eyes the whole time. But I'm going with my boyfriend, so it's gonna be fun. We're leaving here like at 6:45 and it's 2:21, so I do have some time because I have my 3 p.m. and then I'll probably take a nap. But I have laundry in right now and I might be late to my 3 p.m. because I didn't time it right at, tired. I'm tired. So I'm gonna wear this while I wait for my clothes to get done. And a special guest, Alani! Cosmic Stardust is my favorite flavor. I didn't expect that at all. And I love how the liquid is pink too. So, cheers! That's good stuff. So I called my dad, tell me why he didn't pick up. I'm like, oh, I fit you in my busy schedule and you have the audacity to not answer my call? All right, so we're gonna watch some YouTube on the big screen.
So I'm currently like watching moments from Beverly Hills of Housewives. Housewives of Beverly Hills. And Brandy's so funny. I love her.
I was having a really good day until I saw this on my window.
What is that? No, I don't like that.
Anyways, I'm gonna get my clothes out of the dryer and then mosey on over to my class. It's economics, it's so boring. But he usually lets us out early, so I'm feeling optimistic. I got my laundry, so it's just from Abercrombie. Jeez, from Paxson. Let's go to class. It's so boring.
I think it got canceled.
This is amazing, class is canceled. Alrighty, so I have like 3 more hours to kill before I meet up with Aiden. So I'm gonna clean my room. My floor is messy. I don't like that I have laundry to fold, so I just took it out of the dryer. So I'm gonna do that. I wanna take a nap, but you know, I don't know actually. Sometimes I think I just like to hear my own voice. Alright guys, so I finished cleaning my room. My floors look a ton better. You don't even know. So I might shower. Like, is it pointless to shower but put on the same outfit? Because I like how casual this outfit is. I'm loving it. It's 4:23. I need to make a TikTok for, not for today, but like another day, because I've been recording in the past. So I'm like ahead, kind of. So I'm gonna do that, but I think I might shower just because. Alrighty, so I just took a shower and I'm gonna wear the same thing that I wore today, but I'm just cleaner, so it's okay. I might take a nap, a little siesta, but then I might watch YouTube. I don't know what to pick, but I'm sleepy. I'm tired. I'm just a baby. Anyways, it's like I closed my eyes, but I didn't sleep. So now it's 6:33, and I'm meeting him at the parking garage at 6:45. So now I gotta rush. Why do I do this to myself? I'm running late. Like 3 minutes late. Jeez. Alrighty, so here's the real tea. I went to it. I was scared the whole time. Yes, I was. I was too scared to record because I was screaming the whole time. I can show you guys what happened, kinda, like, through Kasha's amazing acting skills. So there was this lady, and I was like covering my eyes like this. She knew that I was covering my eyes, so she like went underneath so I could see her. And then she's all like, look at me, look at me. And I said, no, no. And she said, look at me, look at me, look at me. And I was like, ah. So then I like ran away. It was so scary. And then there's this lady, and then she's all like, let me eat your intestines. And I said, no, they're my intestines. And then I ran away again. Aiden was there the whole time. He was kind of laughing at my reaction, but then some parts he felt bad because I kept screaming. I was very distressed. And then afterwards, I had to decompress for like 30 minutes. And then we got canes. Then I felt like a little bit better, just a little bit. I hope you all are safe and in a happy mindset. Thank you guys so much for watching my video. Comment down below what you dressed up as for Halloween. I'm tired, so I'll see you guys next week. Bye.